morning. My name is Nikki Broadwater, and this is Celebrity Breakfast, the show where you get to have breakfast with your favorite celebs. Today, I'll be in Liverpool, and I'll be having breakfast with Tom O'Connor.
And good evening, all. Good evening. What a lovely gathering. Good evening, this side. Good evening, this side. Members of the jury.
So my big moment was 1978 in Blackpool at the Opera House Theatre. The top of the bill had a heart attack and they brought me in as a replacement. Mm-hmm. And the opening night, 4,000 people in the audience, and I had to come down some steps in a white tailcoat and a big top hat. And as the curtains opened, I could hear this roar. Mm-hmm. And I'm going down 25 steps going thinking, this is for me.
Wow.
And all the way down I was thinking, when I get to that mic, I'd better be funny.
And the two old dears at the bus stop and a car pulled up, the window went down, the driver said, "Parlez-vous français?" They said, "No." "Sprechen Sie Deutsch?" "Sorry." "Parliamo italiano?" "Can't help you." Window went up, we drove off, one said the other, "Mary, you know, we're really ignorant, we should have learned a second language." Mary said, "I wouldn't bother, he knows three and it's done him no good."
So. I was hosting a game show called Name That Tune. I gave it up too early. I was offered a massive series by BBC of comedy shows.
Mm-hmm.
And I had to give up Name That Tune to take the offer, and I did. Mm-hmm. That's a big mistake.
For £50, Name That Tune.
I'd like people to remember that in my period, I was funny without being insulted. So that there's still space for clean humour. I was telling you, recently I had to replace a guy who had been very blue. And I said, "How bad was it?" They said, "He started his act with 800 people in and he finished with 40. And there were that many walking out, they put the lights on.
Before we kick off into the act, let me just say, we've got some friends in, apparently, some people from Holland, over the Dutch people, don't have to wait, some Dutch people. Welcome to you, wherever you are from Holland. Lovely country, Holland. Flat. The mountain rescue team's a fellow with a stepladder. But anyway. For the benefit of the Holland people, let me explain who I am. My name is Tom O'Connor. I'm an old age pensioner. I remember when Dale Winter was white and Michael Jackson wasn't. I'm an old person.